Klingon Empire has 50 years of life left to it.
To offer Klingons a safe haven within Federation space is suicide.
They're animals.
Jim, they are dying.
You, Captain Kirk, are to be our first olive branch.
Me?
The galaxy stands at a crossroads.
This is the Starship Enterprise. We've been ordered to escort you to your meeting on Earth.
Guess who's coming to dinner?
I have so wanted to meet you, Captain. One warrior to another?
Right. On the verge of peace.
The undiscovered country. The future.
On the brink of war.
We come in peace, and you blatantly defy that.
We haven't fired.
According to our databanks, we have.
I shall blow you out of the stars.
Now, the crew of the Starship Enterprise
will not be the instigators of full-scale war on the eve of universal peace.
They're coming about.
Battle stations.
Fights not to win battles.
Incoming.
Signal our surrender.
Captain?
We surrender.
But to end them forever.
We would consider an attempt to rescue them an act of war.
There will never be a better time.
This is Captain Sulu, USS Excelsior. We stand ready to assist you.
This is fun.
You do prefer it this way, as it was meant to be. Warrior to warrior.
You cannot take much more of this!
Cry havoc!
Teals! And let's slip the dogs of war!
Fire!
Star Trek VI, The Undiscovered Country.